Hello everybody, I'm back on Twitch again. Again, YouTube won't let me be great, but that's alright. I got Twitch, so right now I'm racing. I'm trying to find a driver. I crashed. Somehow. Smiley boy. Where are you? Come on, come on, come on. Calm back down. Thank you. shouldn't. Sick of chasing him down. Jeez. I don't care if I lose at this point. I challenged him. I did my job. watch that. So guys, I'm gonna try to get a capture card. I have a Dazzle, but it's not picking up on the Xbox One, so I can only use it on my Xbox 360. So I was thinking about just getting a capture card that's compatible to the Xbox One and use that for the software. You hit like, guys. Follow, subscribe. I do have a YouTube. If you're not subscribed already, subscribe. If you decide to subscribe, hit the notification bell so you get all the updates on. Oh, that's a drone. Messing up these races. Must be racing. Oops. think I'm gonna go to the hot girls today. I haven't been in the hot girls in a minute. I made over $1 million in credits. Ultimate ill skills 172. Wicked skills 113. Let's see, what can I wreck at the Hot Wheels? Attraction. I think I might change. I'm gonna change my car. I'm gonna change my car. No, no barn finds. Change that color if I can. My cat is so nosy. How many people here watch Into the Badlands? When I first heard of Into the Badlands, because it's an AMC, it's on the AMC channel. Like, to me, the AMC channel, I don't have TV no more, but I used to have cable for years. AMC used to play a lot of older movies and stuff, and they had some good shows. But if you like martial arts, if you're a fan of the martial arts genre, you're going to love Into the Badlands. I'm telling you, it's badass. And they was talking about how they was snubbed from the Emmys. And I was like, they should have got Emmy. They wasn't even nominated. And I'm like, what? It's on Netflix now. I'm telling you. Have a Into the Badlands marathon. Watch season 1 and 2. They got season 1 and 2. They're working on 3 now. I'm telling you. Who's in there? Daniel Wu. He's the star. The leading. He got a leading role. A lot of people may not know who Daniel Wu is. He was in Jackie Chan's New Police Story movie. Check that out. I'm telling you, check it out. The New Police Story. I think it came out in 2004. Not only that he's the lead, but he's also, I think he's the co-producer on there along with Stephen Fung. He's another Hong Kong actor. You got that guy that played on the first Triple X. He was also on Xena. He was Xena Baby Daddy. Those of you who know the show Xena, he was on there. He was Xena's baby daddy and comrade when she was bad. That was when she was bad. So I think he played on there. He played in a lot of movies. I forgot his name. He has this weird name I can't pronounce. But, he's on there. He's, like, evil. Who else? This is the young actor. He's also one of the, he's like a co-lead. Aramis Knight. He's been acting for years. He's been a child actor for years. You may not know him. You might know him when you see him. He's on there. Kung Lee is on there. Those who are MMA fans, Kung Lee is on there. It's a lot of new faces to me that's on there. I'm telling y'all, watch Into the Badlands on Netflix. It's on Netflix now. Watch it now on Netflix. Think I'm gonna leave it like that. They should have at least gotten nominated for an Emmy. Look, they work hard. OMG. They even got old school. I just saved it. Let me go back. They got old cool fight choreographers working. At first, the first season they filmed in New Orleans. The second season they filmed in Ireland. I'm telling you, it's really, really good. Y'all need to check that out. Into the Badlands. Fights are excellent. Thank you. gonna knock me off. He's gonna knock me off, Jerry. Like, he was about to run out of gas. Some pictures, I get my coins. Light for my ass falling off the loop. I gotta get out of my way now. You can't handle accidents. Come on, somebody. You gotta go fast and shit. Mommy, move. Can't be going slow. Otherwise, I'm gonna fall. Smiley boy. I lost the smiley boy. I think I'm gonna catch up to him in here. I should've pushed him off this thing. That's what you get for winning that race. I Don't you hit me. Don't you don't me. I'm going way back. Back. Two more to go. Sometimes you can't get to them because they might be. Yay, I gotta check out into that. Gotta get on top. Let me get higher than that. the hell I supposed to get up there? Difficult. I won't have to get on this one. I think there's another one over here. There's another one over here. Probably under there, and that you like an old shit. It's probably in there somewhere. Yeah, it's inside of there. Also get that one. Oh boy. Let me at least find the other one.
Thank you.
jump off. Damn you, Anna. Better lead me straight to that moment of more ammo. Yay. Excuse me. It'll be a miracle if I don't miss one.
I asked the Hot Wheels engineers how they knew all this. They asked how Horizon rewinds time. Do you have any idea what they're on about?
Mm-hmm. Oh, shoot, I want to go. Hit the like for me winning the race for the first. first time. Oh, I thought it ended. 71. I was on here.
It's 100 yards.
Gonna be my rival. You better not change my car. Change my car.
Thank you.
At least the checkpoints are wide in this game. Checkpoints are a lot easier to get through on this game. On that note, I'm about to end this stream, and I am out. I will see you guys in the next stream. You guys on YouTube, I will be exporting this onto YouTube from Twitch. Ooh. So, later. Bye.